FlippingBook Online lets you make and distribute digital flipbooks in a few simple steps. To create your first flipbook, you need a ready PDF. So you can start with our demo file or upload your own PDF here. It'll be automatically converted into a flipbook. Meanwhile, you can preview and customize it. Your flipbook looks neat and provides a lifelike reading experience to your clients on the web. And you're in charge of the design. Start with a descriptive name for your flipbook. Then make it instantly recognizable with your own logo, as well as custom background, colors, and favicon. You can also control how your flipbook is distributed by disabling share, print, and download options, or go the extra mile with a password. Oh, and set up a lead capture form to collect leads right within your document. Save your settings as default for faster content creation and go to your flipbook page. There's a bunch of things you can do here. Say adding extra interactivity, insert videos, and make any texts or images clickable. Plus, if you have links in your original PDF, they'll be detected automatically. Now that your flipbook is ready, why not share it? Simply copy and email a public link to all of your clients. Or explore other sharing options here. Alright, now let's see the list of your flipbooks and what you can do there. At the moment, you only have one document, but imagine you've created several. Each one can be managed right from the list in this menu. For instance, here you can access our built-in stats. See when your views peaked, what pages were the most engaging, who exactly opened your document, and more. Now you know how to enhance the viewing experience with digital flipbooks for your clients. So go ahead and create your first interactive document with FlippingBook Online.